We are the protectors, not you. You're just bats. And how devour bats.
Guess it's time to go. Where am I now? Blocked. Probably caved in on the other side. This gets weirder by the second. Here's hoping that's the way out. Here's hoping. Are you there, Belfry?
We seem to have you back, Nightwing. Are you all right?
Always.
Found a fun thing while I was down there.
Ever heard of something called Dionysium?
And Belfry's gone.
You take forever to do the simplest of tasks. We have things to discuss. Come find me.
The court of owls is watching. From inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow. And they rule you. One and all.
You knew. All along you knew, and you never told Bruce about the threat to Gotham.
When I was still part of the League, we observed the court's growth in Gotham. Now you can see the city's rotten core.
They're mining something. Something that seems like it might come from a Lazarus pit.
A foul substitute for the true miracle. A contaminated extract. For centuries, the court has been looking for a fountain of youth. Instead, they found the makings of undying monsters.
Guess we know how the Talons are cooked up, then. Thanks for that. But why leave the court digging? Why not offer them a Lazarus pit? Then control them from the inside.
Even in their current debased state, the League would never descend to such venality. And the court's greed and corruption prevent them from ever mastering the secrets of the Lazarus pits.
You don't treat the Lazarus pits any different than the court.
Oh, those are some harsh words. After all, your friend Jason benefited.
What about what he wanted? Jason had no say in what you did to him.
I suppose gratitude was too much to expect in exchange for another stab at life.
You don't get to talk about gratitude right now, Talia.
With Bruce gone, the court's operation grows. The League of Shadows will raise Gotham to the ground unless you silence the court.
I know you, Talia. You just want us to get rid of the boys so you can do whatever you want. What's your endgame here?
I'll do what I can to distract the League. And your path to the Court of Owls will be clear.
Oh, this is how Montoya feels.
Getting some good cardio in today.
Anybody get that on video?
Yeah!
cell. Getting some good cardio in today. Another one down. That's done.
And that's that.
I don't know why the criminals of Gotham keep trying.
Hey, Alfred, did the city records turn up anything?
They didn't. According to the city permits, there's been no mining in Gotham City since the cauldron was completed.
Judging from what we found last night, they've been digging down there for centuries.
Give this a listen, Alfred. Babs managed to repair some of the core voice.